Well, looking ahead to tomorrow, Governor Glenn Youngkin announces his new public safety initiative right here in Hampton Roads. This is happening tomorrow afternoon at 2. You can find it at 235 East Plume Street in Norfolk. The initiative is part of his administration's violent crimes task force. He plans to be joined by law enforcement and local community leaders from more than a dozen municipalities from across the Commonwealth.